It's a great day for hockey cards, and today we're going to take another look at 2020-2021 Upper Deck Clear Cut Hockey. I know you've seen this on the channel before, because I think I've opened like four or five boxes of this now. I like this product. Honestly, though, if you like this product, you should probably buy singles, in my personal opinion. Very hit or miss, obviously. You get one card in here. Which determines your fate. How much beating around the bush should we do before we show this? How do we turn this into a 20-minute video? So this box, these are now going for just under $100. There are some deals out there to be had because it is such a hit or miss product. When it first came out, it was going for about $150 US. Which is a little steep, but let's slowly reveal what we got. So it looks like we have a canvas. Oh, we got a redemption? A redemption. All right, well, let's take this out first. And whoa! So this is a good start. This is a rookie debut upper deck canvas of Kirill Kaprizov. So that's a nice pull. These canvases in the previous years, they went for pretty good money with good rookies, so I like that. But we also have a Dear Collector here for redemption. Who is it? Oh, you're kidding me. 2021 NHL Clear Cut Base Set. Barry Lemieux. This is made for me. I love it. Mario Lemieux, Upper Deck Clear Cut. Unfortunately, it's just a piece of cardboard and not the actual card. I want the actual card. But we also got this nifty Kaprizov. Well, this is a pretty good box, I think. But let me know what you think. Upper Deck Clear Cut 2021, Mario Lemieux. Let me know what you think of the break in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.